who do you play?
I play up March.
Do you like
ready costume time?
And who do you play, Jess?
Everybody.
Oh, and Cecilia, do you like the character of your character?
I love my character. Just hate the costume, getting into it.
How? What do you think her character's like? And does it relate to your character?
She's quite vain, but sometimes she can be very nice. Yeah. I'm not sure. I don't think I'm that vain. Yeah. Hopefully not. So I burn a book in the play. I wouldn't ever do that.
Hey Bella, who do you play in the play? In the play?
I play Jo, and I'm amazing.
So you're all like your character then? In the Little Women production.
I think it's when Saskia says, aka Meg, says, tragic fate for the line lovers.
Christmas Carol.
Meeting lots of new people.
Ah, yay!
Carols, and I like when Scrooge becomes a good man and...
What is your favourite part of a Christmas Carol?
When you sing.
Favourite part of Christmas Carol?
I think personally it has to be... yeah, dancing with my broom has to be up in my top.
I like it when Fred's family are all playing and they can't see me but I still join in, and it's a great time.
What is your favourite part of the Christmas Carol? Eating pizza?
Well, yes. No, probably Marley's entrance, because we've got a red LED light which comes up and makes him look really scary. And then, what else is a good bit? Hemera, she's headed backstage.
Hey!
What else? I think another good bit I like is Fezziwigs. Fezziwigs scene's probably my favourite.
What is your favourite part of a Christmas Carol?
Me.
No, all of it.
You're blue!
What are you doing?
My favourite part of Christmas Carol is when the ghost of Christmas past comes into Scrooge's bedroom.
I love that.
When Marley's ghost comes out of the red...
Oh, hello!
Red hole in the floor.
That's
fine. You don't believe in me.
I don't.
Yet you see me and hear me. Why do you doubt your senses?
Humbug. It's all humbug.